A gang of booze thieves has brazenly rolled a trolley full of stolen goods out past shoppers and staff at the Hollywood Plaza BWS, only to meet their match in the car park. A former bouncer swiping their haul back, dwarfing the tiny bandits as he frightened them away.
Four brazen bandits with a trolley load of booze in what they think is a simple, unsuccessful heist, unaware they're being watched.
They put some hoods over their heads and masks over their face, grabbing a trolley, and I knew exactly what they were up to.
Barely more than kids, given no chance of getting past Chris Van London, who swipes the trolley right out of their hands, pushing it back into the store before chasing the boys away. Chris is a former nightclub bouncer, while the youngest of the four would-be thieves is thought to be only around 12 years old.
I just wanted to stop. I just wanted to get them. I thought, this has got to stop. I've seen it before on the internet, how these robberies type of happen. I don't know how anyone could just stand by and let that happen.
The attempted robbery playing out at Hollywood Plaza just after 7 last night. The targeted store, a BWS, the raid echoing this one at Burton, and a number of others reported in recent months, all carried out in the same way. A trolley full of stolen goods loaded up, the booze bandits daring people to stop them.
Stop giving slaps on the wrist and really come down on them. Convict them.
The man who did step in this time denying he did anything extraordinary.
I would hope more people would do the same. Then it wouldn't happen as often.
The four would-be thieves have yet to be found. Police want to speak to anyone who recognises them or has any other information. Michaela Komarek, Nine News.